Well, you are a very lucky young man, Kirby. You know, I loved studying U.S. history. What can be more fascinating than the rich and unfolding epic of the very soil on which we live?
Will that question be on the test?
Doubtful. So, which chapter are you on?
Whoa, is that my book?
I see. Chapter one. You may want to take some notes.
I don't have a pen. But just tell me, I'll remember it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's gotten you far. Get off your ass and get a pen! No, not you, not you, not you.
All right, Kirby, we've got a few minutes before your mother gets here. One last question. In our studies this week, what did we learn about William Henry Harrison?
Well, I guess I would say that this week we learned that William Henry Harrison was a great man who was important because he was...
President?
No. Yes. Yes.
Good. Good. And which president was he?
Of the United States.
I mean, which number? All right, here's a hint. He was elected in 1840.
18.
No.
40?
Kirby, did you do any reading this week?
Sort of.
What does sort of mean?
No.
Right. Why not?
Because it's a bunch of junk. I'm never going to need to know.
Yes, Kirby, this junk, as you call it, may seem unimportant to you now, but knowing something about where we came from may help you to decide where you wish to go. Now, let's start learning about history, lest you be condemned to repeat it. Start reading. Continue until your mother gets here.